obviously the zombies respawn fairly quickly. Let's see, I need some more scrap metal. I don't think I have any more in the base. So we're gonna have to go down. Find some more. Let's see, where should we put these? Propane. Stick them in the corner here. I want to finish my base. It's like I want to go explore, but I really want to get my base finished too. Let's see, if, can we put like windows on, like covers. We got doors. Okay, here, windows. Okay, and let's put a door. Screws. Okay. Let's see. Oh, wow. We need metal scrap, screws, and nails. Don't remember where I put my screws at, but I know I made them. I was kicking myself. Get all those sodas out of that machine down in the gas station. My axe is at 71%. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go through and like organize all this. Rifle. Probably that machine gun that I've got. See it. Oh, there are tactical gloves too. We have to build a place where we can refine the metals too once we find a mine that we can go to. I like how we can stack this stuff. Oh, wood. No, I don't need the wood. I could have swore I made nails, but I didn't find them. Let's see, what do we need for the windows too? We need screws and... Oh, there's a screwdriver I need. Because of the... screws. And I know there's a couple screwdrivers still in the store downstairs, but the problem with that now is I, they came back. Yeah, I'm gonna have to organize the stuff. There's the screwdriver. The screws that I had them. Oh boy. I do need to leave some of this stuff behind. Oh, wait a minute. That, I don't, can we fill that from a river, a water source? I'm not sure. there's... I don't know if I should... Yeah, I think I'll keep it on me just in case. Leave that. We're gonna bring this with just in case we have some close quarter combat. Okay, let's head out before it mists on us. Oh, wait a minute. Are they in here? It's a revolver. Oh, that food spoiled on me. We could get one of the caravans too. Oh, the car respawned. Oh, nice. Kind of nice that they refill it for you after a save. Oh, that one's walking around outside in the daytime. Got tires on it already. Daylight. Okay, let's go hook up the caravan. See, I can't use the third person. Thank you. Okay, let's hope that it reacts better than it did the first time I tried using the trailers. If you remember that episode, the trailer ended up underground. This tire, just because, who knows, we might need a spare. Swore I dropped that. Let's see if anything respawned in here too. Can I carry that? See if I make this any better. Unfortunately, I can't get into third person. I could reset my controls. I know some you'll probably mention that in the comments to go and just reset it to the default setting for the controls, but it's like I've kind of got them set to what I want. Everything else, it would be nice to be able to drive. Let's try it. Let's try going to default on controls. How do we do that though? Oh, just default. Let's see what it says. Things are interact, secondary interact. Okay, let's L for light, Y. Oh, it's pretty much it's pretty much everything that I had it set at before. Comments, how do we get it? Oh, and I that one thing I don't like. You can't do anything menu-wise if you're in a truck. Let's see. Maybe it's under gameplay. Or did it not save? See, I'm not seeing third person view on here. Okay, well. The caravan stayed on there. Now we should be able to, we'll set stuff up in here that we can take with us when we go on out on raids and stuff like that. So hammer too. Maybe I'll bring this. No, we'll leave that in here. Okay, we gotta break down some cars here. Wait a minute, what happened to that car? It was there, and now it's gone. Well, let's see if we can break this one down. That's better. when I run out of stamina. Yeah, let's go back to the base. With no stamina, I don't want to be out here if something decides to attack. I do have the parts that I need now. Take this briefcase in with us. I'm gonna try to put some stairs or something here too, to make it a little easier to get in and out. Okay, that's what we need. Now we gotta find a place to get water from. Now I need screws and nails. Screwdriver. There it is. Oh. Oh, got some sticks. That's good. I've got to get some planks too. How many planks do I need though? Oh, I need 7 of them? Uh-oh. Oh man. Oh, can I build at least one hole? Please let me build one. What? What? yourself in inside like that. Okay, well, I think that's probably a good spot to end the episode. I'm gonna need something to drink. We'll get going again. We'll get out of here and everything. And we've got our water set up now, so I have no lights, so you can't really see. We'll get things organized at the beginning of the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.